Hello there guys, it's PearPizzard here and welcome to episode 14 of our Let's Play Total War Warhammer 2. We are Alari of the Radiant with Avalon. We have confederated with all of our legendary lords that we can, and we are fighting here at Park Ice Bay. And look, Aslog, Elfslayer. Elfslayer against me.
Kill them!
Right, okay, we have to kill them apparently. I think we'll be fine here. Azog the Defiler, or Azog Elfslayer, I suppose. So we've got a decent army. We'll see where they're spawning, where the reinforcements come from. I think it'll be behind them there. Nice wee hill here for our bolt throwers, which is pretty good. And also, guys, just to let you know, there is a lot more Warhammer, well, technically it's Age of Sigmar content coming your way within the next couple of months. I don't have a definite date on it because it's a lot of recording and different things to do, new games, we need to practice the games, get things sorted. But me and my good friend known as, I think it's, what's his Steam name? Well Fried Eggs, or Mr. Fried Eggs, I'm not sure exactly what one it is, it's something to do with fried eggs. We're going to be doing some campaigns and just some general battles of Age of Sigmar on the computer, on Tabletop Simulator. So if any have Tabletop Simulator, there is mods for Age of Sigmar. Whenever we do it, I will put the mods in the description that we're using. And let's see, where are they coming from? Oh wait, I'm attacking them, so they'll all be there. So that is what we're going to be doing for the next while. And I must admit, I am really excited for it. While I'm recording this, we literally just finished our first ever battle on it, and it was a nice victory for myself, I don't mind saying that. It was I don't know if I'd go as far to say it was a close game. It was certainly an interesting game. To say it was close is maybe not the right words to use. Basically, one of my flanks went on and won. Not amazingly good. I lost 30 Phoenix Guard, I think it was, but I had my Phoenix and my normal Anointed left, so it was all good there. My other flank only lost about 5-6 models, and it destroyed a Hail Pit, Abomination, and 40 Clan Rats.
Sister of Avalon!
Sister of Avalon!
Isha's chosen!
Yeah.
Priestess.
So let's go there. Make them come up the hill. Some of them are very tired as well.
Silver helms.
Speed 88. Ah, they're a wee bit faster.
Swordmaster of Hoeth. Asser, move.
So when these can fire. See, I've got a lot of skin wolf working, but I think if I kill the actual skin wolves.
You will obey. Sinner.
All the trolls. Oh wait, what does this do? Oh, it's only speed. Because I'm not frightened of the marauders.
Awaiting orders. Alariel the Everqueen.
What's that? Is that pet shades? Oh, banishment, nice. And I'll get that for my damage. Even though they regenerate, I'm still killing a few of them. But there's three skin wolf weakens. And you've got him and a wee horse. There's Pav Stixon, there's Azog Elfslayer. And the archers are opening fire, nice. Now, oh sugar.
Ready! Awaiting orders!
You shoot them.
Yes, taming
you
the
shoot
wings.
Them, and you shoot
kill
them.
Guardian!
You do that, affects allies.
Swordmaster of Hoeth!
You shoot the marauder hunters.
Archers! Senlui!
We have bloodied them! The winds
are
ours!
Here are my gifts! Lakai!
Lakai! Maybe go if we do that with my armor. Is this missile resistance? No. Give that to yourself, cavalry.
Orders.
I was a bit late moving my cavalry, apologies.
Archers!
Loyal!
Able bolt throws, get
onward.
Over here.
Taming the winds!
Spearmen! It shall be done! Orders received!
Archers, shoot them. You go there and fight. Alario. Never mind him.
Awaiting orders. Calling the winds! For the king!
35, yep, one in here.
Chosen of Isha. Sail.
Yep, let him come back.
Oh,
I don't know how
gift.
I kicked that one, that's a leadership buff.
White Lions! Rapid advance.
Right, let's.
Quick
right, infantry
ready.
Back here.
Orders received! Orders received! Defend in order!
Chasten them!
Silver helms!
Right, yep. Silver helms. I know they'll all die, but it gets extra experience. Let's see how many did we lose. We lost maybe a couple hundred. We weren't at full health anyway. We've lost a few swordmasters. That's theoretically, that's about it. Yeah, let's see, I now have all into the Marauder Hunters. Never actually, no too many seem to be hitting. I suppose it got 3-4 kills. Oh, it got 6. There. Decisive victory. So they done nothing. 62 kills for them, 19. Archers, as always. Silver Helm's going to do a lot. Yep. Alaria will take a wee bit of damage, but she beat that Welch ship taker. So I'm fine by me, so that is, it's fine by me. Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. So I've got about 200 left, I've got 1200 left. See, I didn't start with the 1400 that said that, but only lost 106. Not bad.
Light triumphs over darkness. Order rules here.
Oh wait, that's Pack Ice Bay. Didn't want to have that. Ooh. I just remembered that's what it was. I wouldn't have done that. Right, let's see. I'm okay there. Don't need that or that as such. If I do draft master, is this upkeep for all units in my army? Maybe I'll do things like that.
A darkness is spreading.
And over here, I may as well go for the public order. What is it that it does? -3.
Mistress of the
I'll replenish.
Lord of the Phoenix Court.
Where are you going? Any place in particular? None, but you've got a decent army. In fact, I know what you can do.
Entering the
if you go here to Trillinia. Perfect, right, let's go to provinces. Calador, Kothik, no, don't need that just now. Nagareth, don't need that either. Northern Yvrys, no. Safari, perfect. Get the White Tower of Hoth. And do know what I want here. Do I want defences just to be safe? Probably. Right, they're all fine there. So Southern Ivory's fine. Tyrannic, fine. Oh, didn't mean to go down that far. Unicorn Gate's the bottom of what we've got, that's fine.
Can I offer assistance? I will see to it.
No!
Right,
lethal
okay, grace
so
given form.
See, local is 2 turns. Global's only 1 turn though, at least. Yeah, we'll do that. And assign skill points to Vanya. That's in Tyrion's army. Who's
shield against the darkness, following your orders. Across the waves.
Bit of a campaign. Poison attacks, wounds recovery time +3 though.
How can I assist you?
Why am I taking that? Ah, because of storms.
Sailing on.
Yeah.
Protector of the Everqueen.
Right, let's see, I've got a boat thrower, I've still got that Phoenix. Archers, let's go for some spears, maybe?
Our traditions yeah. Make us strong.
Not wrong button. Right, set me up a bit, right, let's see. I'll go here see if I want to recruit them in with Tyrion.
In fact, no, I don't.
Where's Alistair the White Line?
Loyal prince.
Is that Arma Sundering? Right, Guardian. Physical resistance. Wow, Arma Sundering and Arma Piercing. Nice. So we'll just end it on here. So we're up at 23,000 per turn again. Oh, forgot about her down the bottom. Favourable winds, not too shabby. Look, oh, he's gained recruiter. So recruitment cost -5%. It's always handy to have. It's nothing amazing, but it's better than a poking eye with a sharp stick, as I say. But yeah, back on the topic of the Age of Sigmar. If there's any armies you would like me to use, then please let me know. Send me a list. Peace treaty, no. If you're going to send me a list, make it roughly 1250 points.
If
it's a wee bit more, then it's fine. A wee bit less is fine. But roughly 1250 points, and I will use it at some point. I can't promise when, because I might, the way it's working out, because the Tuis have other commitments, some weeks you might be able to record, say, 4 episodes, other weeks you might only be able to record 1 or none. So I can't promise it, we'll definitely get to do it, and oh, nice. Is that entertainment buildings? That's dragons, that's that, that's armour. I made for OC regions, oh. I think I should still kinda go here. So that's armour and melee defence for the Avalons. Phoenix Guard and Dragon Princes. Upkeep for them all. I think. Yeah, I'll go with Sacramental Blades. Yeah, I think so. Yeah.
Can I offer assistance?
If you want, you can offer assistance.
Charting a course.
Right.
Alariel the Radiant.
See, it's a corruption. But that's going down really quickly, so I'm thinking of just staying there.
We are the guardians of order.
Gold, perfect, and let's get that upgraded. And just
serve. Lord of the Phoenix Court. I serve the king.
Opal amulet, nice.
Sailing away.
And now let's get defences and let's go for this for some money and different things.
How can I assist you? Your orders are reasonable. Marching out.
Let's march over here.
Champion of the Ever Queen.
Let's see how's Ever's here when that doing. It's building up slowly.
Defender of the Ever Queen.
Alifa Nar.
If that's Alifa Nar, Guardian of the Phoenix Crown. Spears and archers. Ammunition and reload time. So you're an archer, dude. So then, may as well get you some archers, my good friend. So if you do that, give you a bolt thrower, then you've got some sword masters, so let's go for some spears. Then we'll hold off and give you some Phoenix Guard, I think. Yep. And then if we come over here, this army
foolish request
is there.
I serve the
but
king.
He's letting me build up a wee bit more. It's fine, I give buffs to white lines, I'm sure. Melee attack plus 6 for them. And defence. So me as well. In fact, let's go for basic archers, and I've just clicked onto something. Right, let's see, Salvation Isles. I don't think he actually gets that good. He's Dragon World Drake, that's what I was trying to figure out earlier. So if you go there, give your 3 sword masters over. And get so booted.
Loix Fury.
You do that and that.
Burden of the Shadowlands.
Walk over
this
there.
This is home for now.
Perfect. Upgrade that to Isma.
Our people are being tainted.
And this, then we should be able to do up. So what we're at, we're at 19 minutes just about. So we're doing not bad. For time anyway. We're doing not too bad. Let's see if they attack Toranrok.
We have much to discuss.
Trusted
Come,
friends.
Join me.
Yeah. So we're £400, I don't mind that. Excuse me. March, but you're there, so I'm going to move around and fight you then. Or at least that's kind of what the plan is.
Eadris, the Scholar King. His knowledge bequeathed to those who searched, including where the third shard lay, and how to slay the worm that hoarded it.
Begone! Servant of Chaos! Strike, Gallifreyus!
Time is against us. There are others that perform their own rituals of dominance over the Vortex.
So there we go, I've completed the third ritual. Wow, we're nearly at the fourth one already.
Your instructions, lethal grace given forth.
Unthinkable.
That's really three full turns and we'll be there. So Torrelia. Nice, get good income here. Let's get that. We've got plenty of money, so why not? What's that? I've already got that. Maybe we'll go for that then and upgrade Weaver's Mark. Gene View, let's upgrade Eversail. Just leave that just now because I'm not sure what to put.
Your behest? Across the waves. How can I assist you? Sailing on.
Let's see, Tosa doesn't seem to have much. Yeah, it's still coming down, which is really helping. In fact, even if I do it right, maintain plus 10 all provinces. Perfect. So I'll make that maybe even down.
Mistress of the Undying Forest.
Minus 14 public order. I think I should just stay there now. In fact,
Servant of Light, raise my pavilion.
Because I'm still there, never mind, it's no
radiant. Change is coming. Hadri.
Let's go and
ready yourselves.
Can't get Phoenix Guards yet. There's one more done yet.
My realm. There was only vengeance.
Maybe Alethana. Shadow Walkers, upkeep minus 50%. Oh, wow, wow, wow. Encouraging me to psychology. What does if I miss out damage? You're definitely getting that. Potion of healing. Let's. I prefer the Sister Avalon, I think. Yeah, let's get five of them and let's get rid of these six.
What?
They've got upgraded. So we'll just end the next turn, see what happens.
The cat eye honor me.
Nice. So about 5 minutes left roughly just to see what happens. Nothing exciting happening so far.
Child of Isha, what do you seek?
Non-aggression pact. Oh, perfect. It's only £400, that's fine by me. Yeah, we'll fight that, we should have time. Yeah, we'll have time to fight that one. Let's just see, there's a wee hill there, but it's kind of more benefiting them than us. Just need to try and work out what to do. Still loading. Right. Oh, power reserves, I don't really
for duty.
Need that though.
For duty. It will be done. Understood.
Refuse and move a wee bit closer there. Put yours in reserve. Put yours there. In fact, no. Put the archers there.
Love and sea guard.
Split the sea guard there so that if they come to the flanks, then it's okay.
Silver helms.
There we go, perfect. So let's just wait and I'm coming.
Eagle claw.
Yeah, you're going to do that probably. Doomfire warlocks.
Handmaiden of the Everqueen.
Son of Ulfwyn.
As you say.
Yep, good.
Silver helms.
Orders understood.
So they are fighting. I should probably win, even though they are poison. What do you use? Flock of Doom? Or Soulblight? Yeah, even though we do have poison, I should win the cavalry fight. Especially if I get help for some archers.
Loyal.
Right, just let the cavalry stay there. We'll get shot down.
Eagle claw.
Let's shoot these dart shards now. I've done decent enough damage to them.
Received.
White lions. Handmaiden of the Everqueen.
We will obey.
White lions.
Northern Sea Guard.
Loyal. Loyal.
White lions, let's get stuck in.
We will obey. Forward.
Archers,
shoot their archers. Yeah, but you get stuck in fighting here, I think.
Silver helms.
Let's get out of there, silver helms.
Eagle claw. Yes.
Archers.
Death
to all.
Shoot their archers. Let's see.
White lions.
These guys are doing great.
Destruction awaits! Enemy magic!
They look so much nicer. I'm just carving them up.
Lothan Seaguard! Swiftly!
Then we've got Murderous Master. No, what's So, yeah, that's right, okay.
Acknowledged! Onward!
Without fail!
It will be done!
Right, these white lions have been fighting here.
For Azurion!
Stand with me!
We will obey! It will be done!
Lovan Seaguard!
Right, they're fighting their frame.
Loyal! To
right, shoot
battle!
Them first, then shoot in here.
Understood!
Archers! Orders understood!
Silver Helms! Seal!
Let's see, he's got 76 kills and I've only lost two guys, I think it is.
Lothan Seaguard!
Understood!
Eagle Claw! Lakoi!
Lothan Seaguard!
Handmaiden of the Ever Queen!
So I'm doing pretty well. How many have I lost? 300, they've lost 1200. And yeah.
Silver Helms!
So, infantry.
Ever vigilant. Move!
Get out there.
Lothan Seaguard, as you say.
At once!
The Ever Queen!
Attack! Understood.
Purifer!
Perfect, and.
Silver Helms!
Yep, Cav, you can chase. Yep.
Lothan Seaguard. Sinner.
Let's triple speed it. Yeah, 100 kills for some archers. White Lions did actually really good. 7652. New ones there, nice. 125 there, and battle. Close victory, I would have said it was a bit better than a close victory, but. Ach well, I won, so I'm not going to complain. I certainly ain't complaining. Let's see, cavalry did not bad, dark shards did decent. To be honest, overall none of them did really good. They did, some of the guys did decent, but no one I would have said was really good. So 2,000 loot and forced labour, and that's most of them gone. Yep. Oh wait, that's not them, unless they've changed lords. No. Ah, right. That'll be her leaving. Because I'm doing so much, probably.
I see the truth hidden behind your words.
Nope. You know I'm coming for you. But no, it's a couple of times you've come over and tried to take you with one of me, so it ain't happening. Right, I've got enough money, so let's. Oh wait, I'm under siege here now. In fact, they'll never take that off me. Oh, right. I'll just go for that one.
Princess of the Azure. Charting a course.
Right, diplomacy.
Hog, it is agreeable to spend one's time in.
Right, anybody else I can trade with that maybe wants to trade? Not really.
Bloodthirsty.
No. That's fine. Right.
Vol. Lend us your strength.
Feel my power.
Should be a win.
Battle calls me.
Yep, I'd have been surprised if it wasn't. Wasn't that one is
caught in the middle? The gods are watching.
High Lawmaster of Hoeth.
Get your global. Let's get some spears and just some basic archers. That's just to hold the line there, really.
Alifana. Revenge.
Five Phoenix Guard with that. Yep. And then a bolt thrower.
Behold, I think that's pretty good.
No. Lord
so you're coming kill
court.
Her.
A strong leader is needed.
Perfect.
Moving off. Loyal prince.
Level 8. So do that in rally and the handmaiden here.
Lord of the Phoenix Court.
So we're doing fine, I think. I think like 2-3 turns we'll be able to do that. Which
I
is
hear
perfect.
The Widowmaker.
So you go there.
My strength is rewarded.
And let's see. Do that.
I
do
serve
come
the
here.
King. Lord
up
of the
an
Phoenix
level.
Court.
Perfect.
I'll ignore yep. That.
That's fine. Two armies will beat them. Or they should, to be fair, they really should.
Alariel the Ever Queen.
The noble. Full plate armor and dead onslaught.
High Priestess. Isha is with me.
Level up for her for the bonus experience. Ooh, I can just okay, I just go straight into an eagle. Nice, me as well then. Chaos, Norsk and Beastman, Lord's Army. Vampire Couch Tomb King. I may as well go like that for Lord's Army.
Mistress of the Undying Forest.
Power of R because it was there recently. Nice. Forgot about that little buff. But guys, it's a 38-minute episode, so slightly longer than planned, but I'm going to end it here. We've done quite a bit there, so thank you very much for watching. Put Pete out. Toodaloo now.